sides with a slut, and your son is smoking cannabis. No one ever listens, this wallpaper glistens. Don't let them see what goes down in the kitchen. Places, places, get in your places. Throw on your dress and put on your doll faces. Everyone thinks that we're perfect. Please don't let them look through the curtains. Picture, picture, smile for the picture. Pose with your brother, won't you be a good sister? Everyone thinks that we're perfect. Please don't let them look through the curtains. D-O-L-L-H-O-U-S-E. I see things that nobody else sees. Hey girl, look at my mom, she's got it going on. Ha! You're blinded by her jewelry. When you turn your back, she pulls out a flask and forgets his infidelity. Uh-oh, she's coming to the attic. Plastic, go back to being plastic. No one ever listens, this wallpaper glistens. One day they'll see what goes down in the kitchen. Places, places, get in your places. Throw on your dress and put on your doll faces. Everyone thinks that we're perfect. Please don't let them look through the curtains. Picture, picture, smile for the picture. Pose with your brother, won't you be a good sister? Everyone thinks that we're perfect. Please don't let them look through the curtains. D-O-L-L-H-O-U-S-E. I see things that nobody else sees.
You already bought a ticket and there's no turning back now. Round and round like a horse on a carousel. We go, will I catch up to love? I can never tell. I know, chasing after you is like a fairy tale. But I feel like I'm glued on tight to this carousel. This horse is too slow. We're always this close. Almost, almost. We're a freak show. Right, right when I'm near, it's like you disappear. Bought a ticket and there's no turning back now. Round and round like a horse on a carousel. We go, will I catch up to love? I can never tell. I know, chasing after you is like a fairy tale. But I feel like I'm glued on tight to this carousel. Threw it in this damn coin slot. And now I'm stuck, I'm stuck. Chasing after you is like a fairy tale. But I feel like I'm glued on tight to this carousel.
My condolences. I'll shed a tear with your family. I'll open a bottle up. I'll shed a tear with your family. I'll open a bottle of wine.
guys, welcome to the stream. How are you? I'm still having trouble with my audio, so let me know if you are hearing double the audio. I will turn one of them off. Currently, I am trying to figure out how to have music and a voice mic at the same time because my mic is picking up the audio of the music. So let me know if you are hearing double. How are you guys? It is so good to see you. Cowboy Blitz Drift, it is so great to see you. Yes, I am playing some appropriately creepy doll music for my theme today. I hope you guys aren't too creeped out. It's almost Halloween, so I thought I'd hit the ground running and just start creeping it up all over Twitch. Okay, great, Cowboy. I'm so glad. Okay, so I'm very excited that I actually was able to download a game that is the PC Halo, which I'm very excited about. Jeff, thank you so much for that host. I appreciate that love and support. You are fabulous. You can hear me. Great. Okay, that's all that matters. But it's so good to see you guys, and I'm really excited to start hashing out some more stream ideas, like these really intricately immersive themes that I like doing for like my creative outlet. So thank you guys so much for being so supportive of that. I wanted to give a shout out to everyone who has supported me for this entire experience that I've been doing this. Cowboy, I think you are literally the longest supporter I have had since the beginning, and I just wanted to say thank you. It means so much to me, and I don't know if I could ever return the favor, but I really hope that there are more togetherness to come, so thank you so much. And I wanted to give a shout out to those lurkers out there. I see you. Hi, Angel. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Leroy, I see you. It is so great to have you. Randy, how are you? I see you, super. Ansley, how are you? I did not see you. You've been coming in and out, aren't you? So, no, I'm kidding. I don't know if you've been... Yeah, Leroy. Okay, so actually I want to start it up, the game. It takes like a while to load, so I'm going to start that now. And I can chat with you guys in the meantime. If you guys have ideas for streams, let me know. These are just ones I come up with off the top of my head, and I try to throw something together. I plan this stuff all in the same day. So like this I started a little while ago. I didn't realize it would take me an extra 2 hours to set it up. But I'm glad I was able to stream tonight. Sometimes my ideas just take me on a wild ride, and I don't know where they take me, but it's kind of like those, you know, when you have like an artist like rampage of creativity, you just can't stop it. And sometimes it takes me a little longer to start streaming at that point. So I don't plan to make them really long. It's just like lots of art binging, and the graphics just kind of come to me. No, I just kind of put together things I find online, and I just create what is this that you see. So very excited. Okay, so let's see how this works, because there's this program that is called El Durito, and it's basically the Halo PC version. And so, hold on. I think it's gonna give me. Whenever I have a new game, it always gives me trouble in terms of trying to figure out my monitors. My monitors are a little finicky. Hold on. Sweet boy, okay. Straight out. Okay, Shani, how are you? It's so good to see you. How was your day? Okay, let's see. But what do you guys think? Do you like the theme streams? I don't actually know too many people who do them. I know Warwitch does it. I know, well, I don't know people who do it, like, in variety. I know that, like, Dr. Disrespect has one, and that's the only one he does, and that's totally amazing. But that is commitment. I don't know if I could just stick to one, and that's why I try to have one different every single day. Okay, let's see if I can change the resolution so I can do it. I don't know if it'll let me. It's no fun when I'm sitting all alone. You're adding for me. Blitz, it's so good to have you back. I know it's been a while since we got our groove. Your day has been great. That is awesome. I've been great too, Shani. Thank you so much for asking. It's no fun. Okay, let's. I am just trying to figure out how to change the display location, because right now it shows up on my secondary screen and I want it to be accessible as a window, and I don't know how to change that. I might end up doing that, just using that. But let's see what happens. But I'm always updating my stream. I really, really like changing it up and doing new things and expressing my graphic experience that I have with self-taught graphic making, which is really cool. Okay, let's see. Okay, so it does seem like that it's not gonna let me change the position, so I'll just play like as is. The only problem is I do not know if I can put it on screen. Hang on. Let's see if it's... There's so many windows. I might have to pick through a few. What is this? This is... Let's see what happens. Oh, there we go. It worked. It worked. That is so cool. Oh my god. Okay, so I actually don't even know what to call this game. It's just Halo, I guess. I'm not too sure, so I'll change the game to Halo. Okay. Let's see. Is it for... I think it might only work with controls for a PS. Because I see the little tab, but... Hmm. Okay, that does work. I'm trying to see if maybe I can change the controls. Settings. I hope you guys are all having a really good day. I know there's so much craziness going on in the news and just weather-wise. Oh my god. It's like the apocalypse. Maybe I should just play apocalypse games in tribute to our survival. Let's see. The only thing is I don't know how to touch the settings. Alright, that's different than the ones that maybe that was put in place because of the ooh. Oh my god, I think I figured it out. Let's see if it'll let me. Okay. Oh, there we go. That should be fine. change it. Okay, and then the controls. Okay, cool, cool, cool. This is great. Okay, let's see. Okay, I hope it will let me use controls. I mean, a controller. Oh my god! Look! Oh my god, thank you so much! Oh my god, I appreciate that so much. Oh my god, 2 months in a row. That is absolutely incredible. I know, where did I go? And where does the time go? Sorry, that was your question. Where does the time go? I don't know. Whenever I sub to streams, it does kind of seem like, whoa, I'm already 7 months in. What? So I definitely know what you mean. And you survived Hurricane Irma. That is so great to hear. Oh my god, we will get through these hurricanes. It is currently hurricane season. And I found out that hurricane season lasts to about the end of fall. And I'm like, isn't the end of fall like December? Oh my god, we have like 3 months of this left. I'm like, oh my god. Well, 2.5, but what? I am so nervous. I am terrified. But hopefully, hopefully we can get through this together, guys. I am very excited. We will survive. We will survive. It'll be great until November. Yes, until November 30th, the end of November. So the 1st of December, kind of like the cutoff. You're glad you invested in a generator. I know. Oh my god, generators are really important. I live in a building which is comprised of multiple apartments, and so that's kind of something that we aren't really able to have or utilize, because if we lose power, it's up to the building to have a generator, which most of them don't, mostly because they don't have like industrial commercial sized generators on hand. So we kind of have to survive below our means, because there's no way of us generating our own electricity through a generator. I mean, I guess we could get one and then just get like mobile lamps and things, but we still can't use things that are integrated into the apartment, so it's kind of tricky. But I'm glad you guys are surviving. The hurricanes, they're going everywhere now, like they're all coming up. We don't know what directions they'll head, but we'll find out soon. Oh my goodness. I know, and oh my god. I know, are we really? Is it going alphabetically? That is actually really insane. Hold on, let me go back to IRL if I'm just reading chat. So, I didn't know that's what they did for the hurricane names. They just come up with it alphabetically. They'll pick a name from the letter that they're on, and that's really interesting. That's like interestingly creative idea. Terrifying, but creative. We still got half the alphabet to go. That is insane. They don't help when all the power is out and no one has gas. Exactly. So if that's the thing, I would be very concerned about what would be implemented in the future if the only resources we have are our own generated electricity, which is probably where we're headed. My dream home will have a solar panel. They have 6 lists of names for each ocean, areas that they cycle through. So they can really try to randomize that. That's incredible. Well, that's very, oh my god. I cannot believe that we already had, how many hurricanes? 5 so far in like the past couple, like month or so? That is insane. I am in disbelief. I do not know what is going on. But hopefully it will stop. I did get a little concerned when we started having hurricanes regularly from what I've seen. After Sandy, we had like a very very discomfort hurricane after that, the year following. It wasn't as bad, but it was still, or was it before? I don't know. We had two hurricanes in a row, and that's what I was like, okay, this is turning into a trend. We've never had this before. Oh my god. You should really... Yeah, I mean, I would definitely invest in solar because you generate your own energy just from your surface, your land's surface, because sun hits everything that's on the earth, so it's almost like real estate of energy. So the more energy real estate you have, the more energy you'll generate for free, essentially. And they have things like you can sell it back to the grid, and you can make money from it. So it's like great. And also other reasons to have it is you can literally you could probably donate energy to a town or your own town from the oversupplying of energy you'll eventually create. In these circumstances, you can literally power your town from the amount of energy you can create over time. And in these cases, which appear to be more and more, you might as well start thinking about that, because you would be like the savior of your own community, which would be really, really great. So I would think about it. If you guys have very open property, should definitely consider solar. Things like wind and hydropower, they're a little out of the way, harder to produce, unless you're in the Windy City or you're in Atlantis. But you know, you need to kind of go where your resources are. And so if you happen to live in Atlantis or the Windy City, those are also great places. I'm using big words. I like using big words. But yeah, so I'm definitely going to invest in solar at some point. Right now, I would actually want to start investing in stocks for renewable energy, because that's where we're ultimately going to head to. It's just like what we got to start thinking about. Oh my god, if this is gonna need an update, I'm gonna be like...
I see things that nobody else sees.
Change. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Sorry, it just happened. Oh my god! That's what I literally can only think of to say. Soonie Day? Oh my god, thank you so much for that host! That is incredible! Oh my god, guys! Go follow Sunny Day. He is, well, I don't actually know who Sunny Day is. I don't even know if it's, oh my god. Guys, what? Hold on. Let me go check out who Sunny Day is. And tell me if anyone who is here knows, well, I'm assuming you guys know who this is. Let me know. I am curious to find out. Oh my god, is this real? Oh, Sunny Day, you're so cute. I love your ears, your little fox ears. Or oh my god, thank you so much for that host. I didn't even know who you were. I didn't follow you. Oh my god, I hope you're having a fabulous day. Thank you so much. Oh my goodness. Okay, build in the support. Oh, I see you guys, everyone in her chat. Aw, Fox, how are you? Sane, hi, Frosty. Aw, how are you guys? Thank you so much for loving and being a part of her community. That is awesome. Blaster, hi! How are you? I spit you out and brush my teeth. Oh, that is awesome. Thank you guys so much for supporting the stream and coming by to say hi. I appreciate that so much. Aw, thank you so much for that follow. I appreciate that love. Oh my god. Lad, how are you? Welcome to the stream. Aw, thank you. Yeah, I thought the music would be really appropriate. Aw, thank you so much, Jack, for that follow. Fire, how are you? I love your emotes. They're so cute. Aw, thank you so much for bringing the hype. I love it. Right now, I am having a theme stream. So I am a doll in a little dollhouse. So I do these theme streams regularly. I'll usually maybe do a cosplay in between, so I'll theme my streams to cosplays, and sometimes I just do random stuff. So feel free to stop by and hang out. It's like a really fun thing that I like doing, so have a good time with what I have to offer. Aw, thank you so much for that follow, Fire. I appreciate that. Oh, Frosty, I see you. I don't know, actually. I don't remember what was playing in the playlist. I can find out. Yes, you are absolutely right. That is exactly who it is. Aw, thank you so much for bringing all that love and positivity to the stream. Okay, so we were actually about to play Rise of the Tomb Raider, so I'm gonna head back to the page. Okay, here we go. Okay, let's see if I can. Okay, there we go. I have it on my controller. Aw, thank you so much for that follow, Silver! I appreciate it. Oh my goodness, you guys are so amazing. I love it. Okay, here we go.
Round and round like a horse on a carousel. We go, will I catch up to love? I can never tell. I know, chasing after you like a fairy tale.
Oh, I see those emotes you're throwing out. Yeah, so if you guys have the Frankerface Chrome, I think actually, I don't know if you can just do it on more than Chrome, but if you have it on your browser extension, you can actually use my extended emotes that are not connected to Twitch. They'll show up in Twitch, but you need the browser to see them. They'll come up on my my stream, I believe. I think you need to, like, massively spam them though. But yes. Aw, thank you so much for the follow, Vlad and Kitten. How are you? Thank you so much for that support and love. Okay, where was I? Okay, I was in the process of trying to kill a bear and it was not happening. I don't know, I couldn't figure it out. How do you get the extension? Okay, so I believe I have it written down. If you go to my description below, or if you're on the phone, click on that little I to the top right corner. And you can check out the info that I have set up to let you know how to add the extension. I believe it will only work on a browser platform, so you cannot do it on the phone. But you will see it on the phone because it will show up on stream. Awesome, I'm so glad you found it. Aw, and thank you guys so much for the follows. Oh my goodness, hold on. Aw, Kitten, I appreciate that. Always trying to bring them good content. Oh my goodness, you guys are incredible. Okay, I need to figure out how to kill this bear. I do not know how. Stoke, how are you? Oh, thank you so much for that host, lad. I appreciate it. No worries, test away. Oh, those are really funny emotes. Stoke. Okay, I think I got everything. There was a lot of stuff I needed to pick up, but I'm trying to figure out what I did to get to this next point. I see you, Frenzy! How are you? How was your day? Wow. I'm so glad you guys could join me. It's like a Tuesday, a random Tuesday. What is everyone doing on this very, very interesting Tuesday? I know a lot of people are kind of going crazy with this weather. It was raining a lot today. And I know we're here on the East Coast in New York City. We're getting hit by Jose, Hurricane Jose, who's I think like 200 miles away, but we're still getting like heavy rain. I'm like, what? How are we that connected to this storm when I think I've already been there? It's crazy. Well, I don't know if anyone knows how to find this There was a tool I'm pretty sure that I would be able to use to help get the bear, because the arrows don't work. Was it poisoning the arrow? I'm not too sure. I know that I could maybe add it. Poison my arrows. That would be amazing. Just lizgasm and all over the place. Oh man, thank you so much for that follow. Right, let's see. There was definitely a way to add, like maybe. Oh, there we go. Okay. Okay, I have them. I just don't know how to access them. Okay. I hope we're gonna stop. Well, it should show up as long as you have the extension connected, and that's it. So just have it. Hi Mech, how are you doing? Welcome to the stream. Aw, thank you so much for those cute emotes. Love it. Okay, so I have the arrows. That should be enough. What I have, the only thing is. Okay. I think I have it. I think I have it set up! Yes! No worries, Fire. That's totally fine. Okay. Now I can find the bear. I have it set up. I do not enjoy the part of this game where that's all you have to do is just kill animals. I'm like, that is really dark. I don't know if that was like their intention to just bring out the darkness. They're doing it. They're making it happen. But I'm one of those first-person shooter players who's constantly like, okay, I for some reason have like hand-eye coordination that I enjoy utilizing. Do you really want me to just keep using it for all these morally wrong purposes? I struggle with this sometimes. Okay. There we go. We're gonna make progress. I do not want snow to be this like intense when it comes around. It's gonna be so hard to walk around the city. Okay, here we go. Sorry, I'm just nervous. I'm nervous. I don't know what's gonna happen with this bear.
Too cramped to fight.
Okay, my god. Ah! I forgot how to run.
Hey girl, open there we go. The walls, play with your dolls. We'll be family.
Cool. Okay, those are poisonous. I just need to do a little bit. Oh, I need to run and get out of this. Okay, once I'm hit, that's it. I can't even get out of the way. No! Okay, just do a ring around there, Rosie. No! I heard that bears could run faster than horses, but... How does that make sense? EDM, how are you? Welcome to the stream. It's so good to see you. Oh my god. Hold on, don't go back into the cave. I'll have to turn over. See if that doesn't happen. I don't know if Supergirl works, but Look at my mom. She's got it going on. Okay, I need to see if I can maybe. Okay, I need to heal, first of all. I don't even know how to heal. She pulls out a flask and forgets his infidelity. I'm still getting used to the controls. Okay, it's full. I have. I need what is that, feathers for healing? Or is it leaf? I cannot tell. I don't know why Supergirl doesn't work. Like, it's totally the same reason. Why is there a delay? I don't know why that keeps happening. No. Maybe not. I see things nobody else sees. That's him. I just start over. Okay, I gotta do this. Gotta get this. Hey girl. God. No. Hey girl, open your walls. Whoa. I hate that the button is the toggle, so it like totally. Seriously, how many arrows? Is this like the poison arrows? I feel like it's not because what is it, 3 arrows doesn't do it? I think it's exaggerated. Like, what is it, 6? I don't really know if that's how. Oh my god, oh my god! Oh, seriously, okay, I did get 6. That was definitely 6. That worked? Oh my god. I can't believe that worked. Oh my god. I have no idea why that works. It is a position. I know that, I think the belly is the weak point of a bear. Drift, how are you? I see you. I see you on chat. And I see you in the. Ooh, what is that? Oh. Oh, that's interesting though. How was your day, Drift? What did you do? Was it raining where you were? I'm trying to pull you guys out of the shadows. Hi, Rosin, how are you? And thank you, Kitten. Thank you so much for coming and joining the community. I appreciate it. I don't know why. Do you guys hear the audio doing that? It's cutting out. I think I got everything. Why is it doing that? Let me actually, let me try getting a new playlist. Like this music, I'm gonna put more of the artist. One particular artist. What I put my heart on every cursive letter. Tell me why the hell no one is here. Tell me what to do to make it all feel better. Maybe something else. Maybe something. Jack, how are you? You're full of Jack Hardness. 115, how are you? Oh, Flip, how are you? So glad I came back. But how was your day, Flip? It's so good to see you. I know, she is a great, great artist. I know the original. I really like her take on it. It's very pretty. Okay, there has to be another... Well, I know there's also other things, but the tools I still have missing for. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the... This is actually my first time using Spotify. And... Oh, she can climb trees? Oh my god, I thought she could actually climb the whole tree for a second. Oh, Flip! You silly! Okay, there has to be something down here in this tunnel. For a second, I thought it was gonna be me. I need to. There was a can of gasoline! What is that? I don't know what I did with it. I think I lost it in the snow. Like, I put it down, and since it was in snow, I lost it. Thought it was maybe down, like, below a ridge, like this. So easy to get lost here. Had to have gained something from that. Okay, cool. Okay, oh, I have to go that way. Okay, so it's directly behind me. Okay, I guess I have to... Okay, that way, so... Ooh, what's here? Nothing's here. There we go. What? Forgot how to see that that space. Okay, so I'm gonna go to that arrow. I guess I have to do something with those, but I don't know what. Oh, I got it though. You're fine. Look. I've been here before. No, I've been here. Oh my god. What do I need to do? Okay, that must be on the other side then, because that's not where I'm supposed to go. Flip, you silly goof. I guess I'm gonna wash out my mouth with it. Silly. Okay, there it is. Ooh. I guess I can't go through here. I went a little low. A little too low. Definitely where the bear was. Why did it do that? It's just cutting out. Cutting in and out. Oops. Okay, there has to be another way out. Ooh, I know what it is. It's this wall here. Please. Okay, Joker. I'll see you next time.
I think this. Oh.
So how are you, Blaze? Did you get my Twitter?
That's gonna be cold.
I wasn't sure if that was you, but I just kind of took it on a whim. Yeah, just to see if that was you. But how are you, lad? It's so good to have you a part of the community. How was your day? Did you do anything interesting? Yeah, I think I need to... Wait, what didn't show? Your star, does that mean you are Twitch Prime? Not Twitch Prime, what am I talking about? Well, is that what they call that? Twitch something. You prime. Aw, kitten. Yes, you always prime to me. Ah. I was trying to figure out that. The blue crown is prime. Oh, so the star means you're a sub to the person. Oh, okay. So I forgot that. I forgot that we didn't get badges. If you're subbed to me on GameWisp, I don't know if it still shows up, but I actually have badges set up. Oh wait, hold on. Why is there... You subbed again? Wait, was it like the notification? Because I know sometimes there's like an issue with that. It doesn't show up on my end. What I would do is make sure it went through, and if it shows up on my end, I'll just repeat it, and then it'll play. But I don't see it. Are you sure? Maybe refresh the page. Tell me. I'll check. It's on my end, I still don't see it. Can't wait to get the gun. Oh my god. I don't think there's anything I could do here though. I'm gonna go around instead of it making me go all the way there just to see that I don't need to do anything. Ah, what did I do that for? Oh my god. I did not mean to do it. Oh. Where does beast take me? So how was your day, Flip? I hope it was then. Ooh! What's your favorite color, Flip? I don't mean to single you out. Everyone else is welcome to also answer. What is everyone's favorite color? hold breath. Yeah, hold this one fast. Ah! I'm gonna drown her. I'm actually. Yeah. No! I just drowned her! I had no idea where that was taking me. So fast! Where is your drown? Where is this taking me? Oh my god! Ah, Lob, thank you so much for that follow. Aw, Flip. You like this game? Yeah, I know, right? It's, no one plays this game. I don't know why. Aw, thank you so much for that follow. I appreciate it. Oh, Argentina! That is awesome! Darling, you thank just you so much for joining us. That is really cool. Hello, kitten. How are you? Okay, I think I probably skipped a bunch of stuff, but. Doesn't she totally look like that girl from that other game? You know, the one where she also has a bow and arrow? Does anyone know what I'm talking about? I killed them to survive. Oh, love, no! You're fine.
How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you...
I think I actually have tequila. But if I drink it, I get a massive headache. Like, okay. I don't know about this.
What's going on down there?
Oh my god, Flip, there we go! It's working! Thank you so much for that sub 2 months in a row! I appreciate that love! Thank you so much for being here. You are awesome and you are a part of this wonderful
time.
Oh, there's a message.
Isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I noticed elements of her dress. Small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire.
Oh, she's reading. I'm so confused. But thank you so much for that sub. I appreciate that support. You are fabulous. And thank you so much for joining the community. You are amazing. So. Okay. There's a lot of chaos going on. I'm like, okay, she's just talking. She's in the glass. Look at that. She's just sitting in the glass. Sorry, hold on, let me turn on music. It's hard to read. Oh, no worries, look. Oh my god. Sorry, wow, okay. Sorry, I'm gonna stop having little conversations in my head. Let's see, where was I? I just like went high speed to the boot camp thing. What do you call that? Oh, thanks, Lipbot! So cute! Thank you! Okay, here we go. Let's do it. What's going on here? Okay, nothing new. Nothing new. Oh, what am I doing? Inventory. I don't think I got anything new, but. Oh, there we go! What? Do you guys hear the weird thing, this is my first time using Spotify, and I don't know about it. It's like, there are no commercials, but like, what is this connectivity that's not quite working? I don't know what it is. Do you guys have this problem with this program app thing? I don't know if it's maybe I have other things open. Let me see if I can change those circumstances. Hold on, let me just go back to Mentos. Oh yeah, so I'm gonna close something. That'll probably help. Helps a little bit. Let me know if you're also hearing double audio, because I've been having that issue. I don't have the means to get a new audio system, so I'm just kind of maneuvering it a little bit. But if you're hearing other stuff, like overlays of other things, let me know. I did not flip. I did not. Right now I'm just kind of in exchange for living. I'm helping out my mom. So it's kind of like a temporary situation. Girl, look at how you're doing. What do you mean, cowboy? A... I don't know. Popeye, I see you. How are you? I know. I hope I get a good job soon, too. Because that would be... That'd be good. Less scary situation. Move forward. Can you go back in this game? I don't know if there was any reason to go back. Because there was stuff I couldn't do. Like, access to the... The barriers that needed explosives, which I probably should have redone because I knew where that thing was. I just forgot. There we go. I'm really glad you caught that. That would have been bad. Ooh, bunny! I don't want to sell it. I don't. I really don't. Okay. Do I need it? Aw, oh, thank you so much for that ball! I appreciate that, Gorilla. Oh my god, there's more. Who's that? Is that guy dead?
First day in 7 years, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia. Way down from that. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives.
Oh, I'm doing great. Thank you so much for asking. I know. I have this weird thing where I need to make sure I get everything. But sometimes I just like say what the hell and just go. Oh my god! Did I throw this?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them all up. I think I heard something. I'll take a look. Roger.
Can I not take his gun? That was silly. Oh my god. What? That's new. Didn't used to make me do that. Okay, did I get the guy? I want to meet you guys. Where are you guys from? Where's Ducky? So inappropriate. Okay, this is a glitch. There's a glitch where this nest will just not. Okay, there we go. He's gonna get in an angle, otherwise we'll stay up there. Okay, Bliss, thank you so much for hanging out. When you're just kind of quietly singing along to the music, I know, right? Ooh, City of Orange, California. Yeah, Flip, we're definitely gonna have to go plan something. Long Island, very cool. I am just on the other side of the water in New York City. Florida, cool. Oh my God, I'm gonna be in Florida very soon, actually. It's a little hush-hush at this point, but very excited. I really hope there's not going to be like a hurricane like every week though, because I know it ends in the end of November, and that's going to be, I'm going to already have been there, and it's like crazy. It's just strange. They had guns, and for some reason, I can't have the gun. I mean, I'm worried that the hurricanes are going to get really bad, because then it's going to... Oh my God. Scramble. I can scramble now. Actually, could I borrow you scramble?
Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Take a full body wetsuit if you're going to Florida. I know, right? I've been looking into a lot of like things for when I go. Like, oh my God, I'm terrified of alligators. Or do you guys have crocodiles? Which one? I'm so nervous. I know that you guys have a lot of those down here. We don't have any up here. So, oh my God, dinosaurs. Oh, it's a whole different universe. I know, right? Totally is, girl. Honestly, this hurricane season was unusually bad. It's usually not so terrible. I know, right? Wonder what that could be. Gators. But you rarely even see them. Really, don't worry. Okay. Zante, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. How are you? Yeah, let's see. Can I?
Someone there?
No. No one's here. Don't look over here.
Someone's toying with us.
Somebody is toying with you. Aha! Headshot! Okay. I'm doing great! Thank you so much for asking! Do I have a gun now?
No.
Am I missing something? I feel like I should have already been able to have a gun by now, but... I think they made it, so you don't... don't need to waste those arrows. I'm having a great time, girl. Oh, yeah. I could totally use those things to blow things up there, right?
Right?
Why are there so many? I feel like there should have been a reason. Who knows, Flip?
Who knows?
Okay, I know, I'm so nervous. I don't think I've had this many people on my stream before. That's making me feel shy. I'm not usually shy, which is, well, you should have met me when I was little. Not little, but like in middle school. I was one of those girls that was like always afraid of my shadow. It was so funny. but then I started doing a music program, performing. Aw, thanks kid! I appreciate that.
I'm not a little kid now. Watch me get big now. Spell my name on the fridge now.
Ah!
Headshot!
You want the spelling bee now. Okay, Drew, thank you so much for stopping by. Aw, thanks, Gorilla. I appreciate the hype. Wait, why is it? Oh, sorry. Oh, sweet. So I can now use pistol. Right? Nope. Okay. A top-notch bow. I know, right, Justin? Jump, girl. There we go. Walk it off. That's not where I go. Dude, what is going on with Spotify? I never have this problem. Like, YouTube is fine. I just play stuff at work. You should rip those leaves off. Alright, now I actually have to go back. Dang. Do you like this game? I haven't played a Tomb Raider since I had a PS. Oh, PS1. Yes, I do actually. It's like something, it's one of those games where you have to kind of really look for clues because it's really actually hard to see. You have to kind of do this a lot. Or it lets you see stuff. Going around because I'm getting all the other stuff that I missed. We got a tree. Oh, so I'm supposed to go up here and then climb. Oh, there's rope. Wow, so I missed that.
He's dead.
Whoa.
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Well, I'm just gonna loot these people then. So bad. I can't hear anything he's saying right now.
We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
Okay. Desper, how are you? I see you in chat. How are you? And CPD, welcome. Okay, accept. Always accept missions. Say yes to everything.
I don't have much time.
It makes your life more interesting. Oh, right, here we go. Why is she so cold? Maybe I need to change her outfit.
Roth is determined that I should learn how to shoot. However, he tried to teach me today. I was utterly hopeless. I've always said in the field, you can't go wrong with a stout stick and good boots.
He laughed
and said that he hoped I could find the right words to slow down a charging bison.
Equipment. Nope.
I told him that's what he was. Bless him for trying. I don't think there'll be any more lessons.
Rothier said I must have gotten my sharp eyes and steady hands from Mum. That summer, he taught me to shoot instead. I took to it. Maybe too well.
Okay. Always want to improve the gun. I mean, the arrow's quieter, but you get those headshots, you don't need to improve it that much. Same with the gun. gotta get our coat, but I don't know. Super, how are you? How was your day? Dear. Wolves! Oh god. Are those wolves like real? But how's it going, Super? It's good to see you. How was your day? How are you dealing with all this other craziness going on in the world? Buffo, thank you so much for that follow. I appreciate that support. You had a long day, I know. I had such a long day too. But I know with all your action hero experience, it's probably way more intense. Wait, can I not pick up ammo? I've been using the gun like crazy. Yeah. Make sure I have all the... I've been using it. Anyway. Where shall I go? Deer and wolves. Okay, everything's behind me. I'll go check that out. Gotta get those boxes. Woo! I missed all those others. I don't even know this is there. We were fools. That's it. That's all we needed to know. Definitely things you have to go back with, right? Infusion. Ooh, I can go here. Thursday you work from 2:30 to 1 a.m. Whoa, Friday 9:30 to... So it was like a full day? My god! How do you... How is that not already being unionized? Should definitely look into that. But be safe. Priority. Be safe. Fatigue is a serious... Serious issue. Do not play games with fatigue. Intense stuff. Okay, the wolves are coming. I gotta get these fast. Wow, she's really cold. Well, she totally tripped. Your bed is your best friend right now? I totally know how you feel. It's like my best friend too.
We need to get more information out of the prisoner.
What prisoner? What prisoner?
Clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before. We think he's the leader of the remnant.
Seriously, this.
He has to know about the divine source.
Over there. This way. Yeah. Oh. Okay. I totally know. You feel crazy. Maybe we've just never learned the right way to sleep. You know. They don't teach that in school. Serious. Ooh, what is... Something to do. Much ammo. No. And I've never seen forever. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna have to totally interact with that. And I guess with that wolf. The wolf totally ran away just to create some drama. Give some shout outs. General, how you doing? Lobo. Zanti, how are you? Papa. Lad, I see you. You're still here. Yeah. I know a few of you guys are probably lurking like crazy. Phoenix, hi, how are you? Welcome to the stream. Apex, how are ya? The Killer 04, what's up? No. Oh, I was like, that's definitely not what I want to do right now. Oh, I can't even pick it up. Sorry. Yeah, the storm is getting worse.
Now
that's not good. Oh my god, I just glitched myself. Oh my god. I just glitched myself. I broke her. I can't even see to maybe change my direction, but... No! Oh! Oh my god, what did I come out of? That was so weird. Wolf Den! Let's do it, guys! Everything. There's not enough of other things. I really need like other supplies. Mm-hmm. I'm missing parts, though, for sure. There's definitely something I should be able to do with my with my arrows, but I don't know. Ooh. need action.
I need action.
What do you know about them? From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
Pretty far from holy.
I'll let you know what I think of it.
He fits perfectly.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that...
Oh, I finally can do this now.
Okay. Don't want to attract attention.
Okay. That's me. Sick now. I can do a lot of different stuff. Really left them alone in there.
The enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the lab.
I'm a fast one.
No doubt. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're going on.
Crazy, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. How are you? We're just chilling, playing some Rise of the Tomb Raider. How are you?
Thank you.
Okay, but enough of that.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on round.
Do you know the way out?
Get some stuff. Okay, I need that.
We begin in...
Hey girl, open the walls, play with your dolls. We'll be a perfect family. When you walk away, it's when we really play. You don't hear me.
How long were you in that
cell? What happened to her jacket?
Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
Your son is smoking cat.
The divine source. Is it here? Small paper
prisons. How is your day crazy? Crazy Catman Spud. I love it. I love your name. Do you ever get those people who are like, but why? Why are you with Catmans? I'm like, first of all, they are so self-sufficient, and that's one of the biggest attributes I try to find in myself, like all the time. I admire my cats. I... No worries, crazy. It's like that everywhere. I'm telling you. My day's been great. Thank you so much for having me. I've been doing a lot of soul searching. A lot.
I find it like crazy.
Ninja, how are you? Welcome to the stream. Biz, what you been doing? Okay. Search that soul. You search that soul. I know, right? Like, people didn't know this, but, like, the soul is actually a really big place. Like, it looks small, but it's actually massive. Craziness. Maybe I found it. Oh, there we go.
Those are ancient. What did they find?
Then maybe just leave it on? I don't know why. It's all lit. Hi Fire, welcome back! Oh, it's been great! You know, I finally got my gun. I'm shooting people in the head. Great! I know, right? And a lot of people like this artist. Her name is Melanie Martinez. And she's a very, like, unique, I think, way that she has her songs. In terms of, like, articulate moments where you'll hear unique components. So, like, that's what I'm always looking for in songs. Like, things that are too bland and just straightforward or just, like, strict, like, beats like that. Like, no. No. Let's not do that today. I got some sticks, good. Okay. Thank you for telling me you're the last person. Okay. Very helpful. Oh, there's so many drinks. They drink a lot. Okay. Noticing. Rebel.
Thank you.
why these things are lighting up the, this is probably later, because there's like a lot of stuff I'm noticing is very,
Round and round like a horse on a carousel.
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Hey, any more asthma, and you'll probably grow crazy.
Chasing after you is like a fairy tale. But I feel like I'm glued
up. Blow shit off. Crazy. Where are you from? What's your favorite color? What's the weather like where you are right now? Now. Oh, I can go in water now. Oh God! No!
Come on!
You're gonna die!
Shit!
I got this! I got this! I got this! Yes, I got it! In the head! Get them here! Here we go! I got this! I'm not going down the first shot. I have a machine gun now. Nine nine zero zero six six nine nine. How are you doing? Welcome to the series. Spicy hair. You know what? I do my best to flavor my hair as, like, with the most flavor of all. So I get it. I see how you see it. Maybe I need to use it. But I blow it up. Ah. It's like blowing things up. Oh, that's so good. So good. Oh God. I have to make it while I'm in the gas? No. How are you doing, 6-9? How was your day? Okay.
let him go. Telling you things you already know.
As we
I explode. Asking you where you want us to go. You've been riding 2 wheelers all your life. It's not like I'm asking to be white. I wanna make you mine, but that's hard to say. This is good.
It wouldn't be too tough. Well, I figured that. Oh my god. Okay. Well, it's actually 1 a.m. It is 1 a.m. and I actually stick to a schedule. So I'm gonna host somebody now. Let's see, who shall we host? It's risque, yeah. It's a little risque for Twitch. Yeah. Well, I don't know. Yeah, I think that's how you spell it, actually. Let's see. Okay, so I would love the host. Let's see, who shall we host? Oh, I can't pick. There's too many choices. Oh my god, what do I do, Alex? Okay, well, I'll see you later. I think I'm gonna host her again. So, Andy Ray cosplay is really cool. She's a cosplayer just like me, but she's like pro. She's like a pro cosplayer. So I'll send you her link and we're gonna go over to her and check her out. Send her lots of love. Yes, exactly, Lipbot. We're gonna go have a dance party in her stream right now. So I'll see you guys later and have a good night, Alex. Have a good night, everyone. I'll see you guys later. How do I host this? I'm testing out the new system, and it doesn't let me host now. Hold on, let me turn it off. Beta. Yeah, I'll see you later.
Hosting my stream. I hope this little baby comes in here and does a little Live with Liv read. Please. Aww. This is some come through your happy to see. You like Four Christmases? Is that the one with Reese Witherspoon and Vince Vaughn? Because that one was nuts. Aww, Live with Liv. Thank you so much for the host, honey. I appreciate that. I hope this little gem comes in here and says, hello, these. They're raid. They're Live with Liv raid coming on. Aw, oh, free cookies for everybody. Lydia, yay. Aw, oh, there it is. There's the Live with Liv raid. Yay. Time's up after that. Aw, bye, Joe. Thanks so much for coming. Elf only because Zooey Deschanel is totes adorbs. Will Ferrell suck? I don't mind Elf. I think Elf is actually...